Ribery tried to play it through.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. It was a bit overambitious, but I like his thinking.
Joel Veltman. Memphis Depay. Thiago with the ball through. Ribery. Away from immediate danger. Schneider. The Netherlands, the majority of possession so far. It is still early. Robben.
That was very, very close. He was just offside.
Vince has got rid of that. It's Thiago!
Thiago did exceptionally well to control that and get the shot away while he still had just enough room, and he generated excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Disappointing finish in the end. Well, look, they've started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far. Robben. A chance! Section of the opposition fans were applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
Well, once upon a time I was harsh on goalkeepers, but now I'm more sympathetic because the ball moves all over the place these days, and we've just seen it again.
Bayern Munich break the deadlock.
Listen, it's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
Sliding in, it's long and forward. It's a throw. Fair. Van de Veer. And it's Robben. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Run from a defender. Appearance is very necessary. Van de Veer. That's offside. Yes, it is. Thiago, well, not one to lose out here, not against this opponent. And the ball's come out!
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
The Netherlands are seeing plenty of the ball at the moment, but still they trail. Were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Out wide to the right. Robben on a strong run down the right. Corner given. Throws it out of harm's way. Thrust towards the front line. Tries a through ball, and it's Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay! Back of the net!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
I just thought he was alert and direct. There was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper, and that's a fine finish.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Kroll deals with it effortlessly. It's Memphis Depay. Forward it goes. Now the pass. Vidal looks to thread it through. And the keeper. It's ball. Who's going to get there? The Netherlands to retain the ball, but seemingly in no rush to break forward. Memphis Depay. That'll be a throw. Fair. And it's half-time here. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. Business. Benatia does well there, alert. Schneider passes it through. Tries lifting it over. Looks like a good ball through. Netherlands emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. It's Robin. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
It's Lewandowski, Ribéry. Robin. Able to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he's through.
Robin. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. And he's been just offside. Looks to slip it through. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
I thought it was good vision, but the execution was poor.
Memphis Depay with the ball through. Tries to stroke it through. Looks like a good ball through. Douglas Costa. brilliant interception. A through ball. Ribery. Now the pass. Crunching tackle. Joel Dobman. Puts it upfield. Robin. Face to face with his opponent. Goes long. It's Muller. Muller passes it through. Ribery. And the defence can get it clear. Looks to slip it through. Trying to play for a goal kick. And intercepts. It's a long forward pass. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Robert. Affleck.
They really need to start moving the ball forward with pace at this late stage of the game.
The final whistle. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end.